me a second, my cat is crawling on my arms and I can't grab my controller. This stream should be nice and less laggy, because turns out Streamlabs has an option where it like changes the bit rate to prevent, you know, frame drops. And I changed the bitrate anyways, because, you know, it was at like 6,000 and my router can't handle a bitrate of 6,000, you know, kbps, apparently. So I changed it down to like 2,000 after checking my upload speed. Checking my stream on my phone and it seems to be going pretty well. My voice is coming through pretty clearly. That's what that cough was for. That was because I actually had to cough and I was doing a check to see if my audio was coming in through. Coming through pretty well. I was gonna have a friend check to see if it was lagging, but you know, he's too busy listening to Spotify. Oh, now he's playing Minecraft. Welcome back to hell. Beautiful place. Of goddamn fucking bullshit. Today will be my regular stream length. I gotta make this stream good for the one rando who followed me on yesterday's stream, despite the fact that, you know, it was a very laggy stream. Oh, someone's watching. It's either picking up from when I was viewing on my phone, or someone's actually decided to watch me. Congested. Shit. Streamlabs, like, there, I made Streamlabs full screen so I can see the whole chat instead of in the tiny corner of my. Alright. Fuck. So this is what this room was. What's in here? Text is displayed on screen. Hey, it's my one follower who I don't think I know in real life. Oh, 04, oh, 08, oh, 08, my child is born. Let's see. How old would that child be? No. Hey, do you think... Hey, you think the computer belongs to some guy who makes robots and, like, I'm his child? I honestly don't know. I haven't made it this far in the game. Well, I'm pretty sure the developer knows. Wait, this game came out in 2004. Fuck! So they're talking about 2008. In the future. No, I don't want to say.